Jai Jawan. Colonel Ajay Kotiyal, a skilled mountaineer and a master trainer who has trained over 2,000 youth for Indian Army. Colonel Ajay Kotiyal, a native of Tehri district, Uttarakhand, was born on 26 February 1969. His father, again an armed force officer, served the Indian Army and retired as IG BSF in year 2000. Colonel Kotiyal spent his childhood in armed forces environment, which was pro-service and disciplinarian. After completing his BSc from DAV College, Dehradun, he got commissioned as second lieutenant on 7th December 1992 in 4th Battalion of Garhwal Rifles, which is one of the most prestigious battalions of Indian Army. Colonel Ajay Kotiyal's love for adventure started at an early age when he went on a trek on Harki Dun on February 26, 1969. This followed his increasing love for mountains as he subsequently scaled Chaukamba, Trishul, Nanda Devi and Satopnath. He was also part of Indian peacekeeping force in Lebanon. The entire Garhwal regiment of Indian Army started recognizing this young officer as a skilled mountaineer. 2001, he was one of the key mountaineers of Indian Tibet expedition team, which scaled Mount Everest for the first time and made a mark. He was awarded a Shaurya Chakra Gallantry Award for this expedition. Later on, January 26, 2004, Kotiyal was conferred with Kirti Chakra for leading an operation against militants in Kashmir, leading to the killing of 7 militants while none of his team faced any casualty. The meticulously planned operation led to nailing down of militants and ultimately their annihilation. Vaishisht Seva Medal is another feather in Kotiyal's cap and was conferred on him for conquering Manaslu Peak in Nepal. At a height of 8,163 meters above sea level, Manaslu Peak is one of the 8 most difficult peaks across the globe. He also commanded a team of 7 lady officer mountaineers to Mount Everest, and in spite of various natural obstacles en route, the team was able to summit the peak and come back successfully. Ajay had a narrow escape with death when a few years back he braved a snowstorm in Mana during September 2010 while on a trekking in higher reaches of Garhwal. After getting buried in snow, Ajay barehanded made his way and emerged out from the snow. 2 other Indian Army officers died in unfortunate incident. Colonel Kotiyal has been one of the most talked about and decorated officers of Indian Army, but his real human self is beyond army operations. It was in 2013 when Colonel Kotiyal was appointed as principal of prestigious Nehru Institute of Mountaineering, Uttarkashi. Soon after he took the charge, his interaction with local population started to pick up, and he could very well sense the condition of youth of the state. He gathered 11 boys from the flung villages aspiring to get recruited in Indian Army and started training them. 9 out of 11 boys were selected into Army, and this was the starting point of an organized group for the cause, that is Youth Foundation. In parallel, Youth Foundation and its training camps started being run in various parts of the state, wherein more than 2,000 rural boys and girls get training for selection into mainstream armed forces. A couple of months later, after Colonel Kotiyal joined NIM as principal, Ganga Valley witnessed a major natural havoc which took thousands of lives in the valley and rendered many more homeless. It was a disaster that shook the entire nation. The state machinery, along with army and central agencies, got into rescue, rehabilitation and restoration work, and on the other end, Colonel Ajay Kotiyal found his own teams deployed for rescue works. Without any formal orders, Colonel Kotiyal formed 6 teams of 20 people each and deployed them at the critical points of disaster. Most of these rescue teams members were local youth who later either got selected into armed forces or joined Youth Foundation to take the good work forward. At the time of Kedarnath tragedy, the state government understood quite soon that restoration of the affected and adjoining areas and routes was not an easy task, and it required a strict taskmaster who has never been prone to bureaucracy or red tapism. Colonel Kothiyal was invited to take charge of restoration at Kedarnath, to which he readily agreed while taking the tough challenge. He built his team, brought hard-working Gorkha labor from various areas and stationed himself at the site. The restoration of Kedarnath Valley is a history in itself and has been covered and documented by various media interfaces across the world. The restoration after 2013 tragedy is a huge success to reckon, and anyone visiting the area would imagine the amount of planning, hard work and dedication that has undergone this restoration. Jai Hind!